now listen to podcasts more than listening to music.
No, I get that, I get that. Look, the thing I mean is, you have to podcast when you're doing something else. You can't podcast alone. Hold on, oh God.
But I don't think I gain anything. I don't think I listen or pay attention. It's just people talking in my head.
The one I watch, which is Cheap Show, it makes me laugh a lot. So you just see me walking towards the bus, and then just start laughing, trying to hold it back. I think it throws people off.
Like a Joker. You're like Joker from that movie.
What was the movie name, Arjun? What was the movie the Joker was in name? What was that?
I don't know. A Joker. A Life Story.
You know the Joker.
I still can't believe that we ditched and bailed that movie just because I was scared of that guy.
Scared, and I was scared as well. So I don't know.
Just because we heard that we read a letter saying that there was like people going unhinged from watching this movie.
You read that, I
in America.
Americans are stupid.
Yeah, and then there's the guy laughing, and then we.
Don't Americans have lead in their drinking water?
We failed so quickly.
Look, I don't think I missed anything. I watched the ending scene when he killed Robert De Niro, and that's good.
Yeah, me too. I watched it.
Yeah.
From the comfort of my home.
Yeah. Was anyone high there?
No.
Oh, was it? Well,
it's unironically one of the funniest moments of my life, and probably one of the most embarrassing.
Not me falling over and now having a
problem. I didn't say the most funniest. I said one of the most.
Okay, thank you.
That too. Raptor 4. entire gang, they are very gang-like.
Are you saying you need another Raptor Force to take down a Raptor Force?
Basically. Do you know what happened? I think I told you, right?
I've seen them in action. They once painted the house down the street.
No. There was just this random public defender who was, basically forced to defend this gang member. And they stalked him, intimidated him, even though he's just a random civil servant.
Public defenders aren't civil servants.
Fine, public servant.
Somehow, you got to confuse me worse than whatever those anti-vaxxers came up with.
No, that's how
how it worked.
Just like how Omicron was the same thing, but it was because it was on an AIDS infect. Someone with AIDS.
No! 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 No. Screw you! No! You're just making shit up! You're just making shit up!
Wait. No, it isn't.
The friend you said that, no! Omicron started because there was a high amount of unvaccinated people in South Africa, meaning more people got disease, more room for disease to mutate.
HIV, sorry, not AIDS. Not AIDS, HIV.
I still don't think that's true.
Honestly.
I know
no,
in
it is.
Africa, HIV is a bit more prevalent and more of an epidemic. But
no, it was because it was from a, yeah. Oh my god, every website I'm going on is saying the same thing.
And is this South Africa?
I haven't found one website which is going by the story which you're saying.
I don't know what media sources you're looking at. For now, you're looking at like alternative media sources.
Forbes.
Forbes.
Your fake news.
Your mother. No. I don't know. Have you seen the Forbes YouTube page? Very sensational.
Bro, if I knew you guys are anti-vax. Oh my god.
I'm not anti-vax.
I think I'll mention anything very much.
No, you're complicit. I'm not anti-vax, I'm anti-syringe.
No, I don't believe you. You're now hugging on you've created this weird story that it magically came out of nowhere. I don't get it.
Taiwan made the virus. But if you'll say China made it, they mean Taiwan. Bioweapon. So your answer that why Omicron exists is because you had HIV.
Yeah, it mutated in someone, just like how every virus mutates every 1 million times.
HIV just makes them more exposed to it. HIV didn't influence it.
Oh my god, that's not how diseases work. They change depending on the environment they're in.
They
adapt.
You sounded like one of those people who say, oh, we're going to get a deadly COVID flu, which is when coronavirus merges with flu. You sound like one of those people for a second there.
I don't even know who. This is the first time hearing of people talking
about it.
Are you thinking of doctors? Do you think doctors are conspiracy theorists who think COVID changes?
No, I just mean there were people who thought that there was a super strain of COVID-19 that is flu, not COVID, which
god.
Is bad.
You should use your advanced second major on like health studies or something.
Wait, you think I'm anti-doctor when I know for a fact it probably took like 6 years.
I feel like you're very anti-doctor now.
No, I'm just anti-academic.
Next you're going to tell me surgery can be done by yourself.
You shouldn't do it yourself, but if you're in combat, you should be able to save the life of your friend.
Not on yourself.
Jesus. What are you on about? But unironically, have you not heard people saying that, Flurona, that's the thing they called it, Flurona?
No.
It's very silly.
I don't read.
Corona flu would be much better.
Yeah, Corona flu, or flu, but Flurona sounds bad.
Yeah.
Oh my god, but Arjun, I'm not making this up.
Neither am I. It's because of a person with HIV and it mutated.
Oh, so you think, should we track down the person who has HIV and COVID-19 and just beat that person up? What's the plan?
What do you mean? Bro, every disease mutates every, million times.
I know that. But
and this was just what happened.
Okay, I'm going to read the website, okay? Does HIV help Omicron evolve? Okay, I get what they mean. People with HIV, they're more likely to get the virus. The virus more likely to stay in them, therefore more likely to mutate. Okay, that makes sense. But Arjun's wrong.
This is the whole majority is 40% thing over again.
I stand by that. Most intensive I stand by that.
Even though they said 40%.
40%.
Which is not most.
40%. 40% is nearly 50%. And above 50%, you round up, it's 50%.
Let's ask Warren. Does 40% count as most of the population, or does 60% count as most of the population?
No, I would say 60 counts plus.
It's 2-1.
We're not talking about the population, we're talking about internships.
No, it's 2-1.
It's different when it comes to internships.
Just know when to give up.
It's different when it comes to internships.
Just know when to give up.
You acted like 100% of them were paid.
No, I didn't. I said definitely some of them aren't paid. Even here, some of them aren't paid.
Here, but it's less than 40%. When I said said most of them are fake.
You remember our conversation, Mike. She was using the most.
I said most of them were unpaid. You acted like I was insane.
Which is not true.
You sent me
the source that's showing that it's not true.
Yeah, but it's more true than what you say.
I didn't say anything. I disagreed with what you said.
I stood by it. It's true. You saw the evidence.
It is not most.
40% is a big amount.
It's still not most.
Fine, I retract. A lot of internships in the US are unpaid.
There you go. You're finally on the right track.
A lot of that in the politics sphere, because I'm not here where you pay staffers, US congressmen don't.
Yeah, I don't care.
It's why US laws are bad, because there's no experienced staffers or lobbyists, or those lobbyists are rich people.
Alright, I'm gonna head off now.
Says that 5 minutes ago.
Yeah, but then you said you wanted to show me something and brought me into a tangent, saying I'm anti-vax, and it's conspiracy theorist. That's what happened. And then I found out that you're just projecting. Yeah, I've learned a lot.
Why did you know reverse card me? What the hell? I thought you did that. What the hell?
Alright, see ya.
Okay. Bye.
This is an Unlisted Thoughts podcast. Remember to like, subscribe, go to our Spotify, Unlisted Thoughts / Joe Rogan. Go to our Patreon, which is patreon.com/unlistedthoughts. No E. There's no E in there. Follow us on Twitter. We are at Unlisted Thinks. No underscore. We are